cheer just as loudly as those in Buffalo, and they had a lot to cheer about in games 3 and 4. The Canadians swamped the Sabres 7-0 and then 8-2 to smash into the favorite role. The Sabres were frustrated near game 4's end and took out that frustration in a bench-clearing scramble.
Now the entire Buffalo Sabres come off the bench and so do the Canadians.